Hello everyone, I'm Nimi Melvin from NimiSat. Today we're going to draw a hot air balloon and we're going to use a cute illustration style, and the materials needed are watercolors. So I will explain the materials that I'm going to use in this session, but you can use whatever material that you have in your home, okay? You can even use crayons or markers, whatever you have, okay? Make it beautiful. Use some warm and bright colors for this main subject. And use some subtle but neutral and cool colors for the background. So these are the supplies needed. I'm going to use a Canson watercolor paper. It is 140 lb thickness, and the colors are these pan sets. So these two are from Winsor & Newton, and I'm going to use these brushes for today's class. Number 8 round brush, number 6 round brush, and number 2 a liner brush. So let's start sketching. First, I'm going to draw a big half circle on the left corner of the paper. So it's starting from here, make a big circle. So it's a big circle for the hot air balloon. And here I'm going to draw that small basket. So just draw a rectangle or square shape. So if you have more space, you can draw complete shape. And from the sides of the balloon, you can add lines. So one line from this side, one line from this side, and maybe one line here. And one line on the side too. Now I'm drawing some kids inside the basket, so you can draw one or two kids. So all these are simple basic shapes. So here I'm adding a small oval, and body is like a rectangle shape. Again I'm drawing another oval, same size. Again another rectangle, and here I'm going to draw a big hat. One straight line, slanting lines on the side. Make the top part of the hat, add this line, then you can add eyes with tiny dots, one, two, a tiny nose and a mouth, okay, and this is going to be a girl. So I'm drawing her hair like this, flying in the wind. So we need to draw her hands, rectangle shape. And here I'm going to draw a boy. We're drawing the ear on this side. And here we're not drawing any facial features. Instead, we're drawing the hair. And just add this sleeves, like one line here. And here we're going to draw that girl's hand, like this mitten shape. Thumb and all the fingers together. Then you can add all the details on the basket. And erase these lines. Now I'm going to add some patterns on the balloon. Now we can add some background details. First, I'm going to add a small bird over here. So just add a small tiny oval, tiny dot, and a straight line for the beak, small tail, and then you can add the wings. So if you want, you can add more birds, but make sure it is kind of same size or smaller than this one, okay? Now I'm going to add some details on the landscape. Now I'm going to take my Sharpie and outline the drawing. now we can start painting. First, I'm going to take warm colors for this area. So all these yellow, orange color tones. So you can pick any color for any area, okay? But mostly warm colors, red, yellow, orange, all that combination. Then I'm going to give a light bluish green color for the ground. I finished a base layer for the background. Now I'm going to add a purple color tones in some areas. So I'm changing my brush into a medium size brush and take a nice purple. So I'm going to mix some ultramarine blue and some crimson red. Thank you. And I'm taking more blue and I'm adding some darker tones of ultramarine blue on this side. Yeah, maybe we can add some lines and dots in the background too, so it will blend in. Then I'm going to add some trees with sap green. So I have completed my painting. I hope you like it. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video.